Hello and welcome. This is David Strom. What happens when your IT manager calls you and asks for a report on why one department's applications aren't getting through your firewalls? In the past, you had to look through mountains of log data that looked something like this from the checkpoint firewall. By using McAfee's Firewall Profiler, we can be a lot more responsive, insightful, and productive at figuring out what our firewalls are doing and get astounding visibility into our network traffic. The situation here is our hacker-proof department staff is being blocked access to various websites that they need to do their jobs. Here we're looking at the main profiler screen, and you can see these bubbles that indicate by color whether traffic is allowed or blocked by particular user department and application category. Let's focus on this department and look at everything that's being blocked. The size of the bubble shows the volume of the traffic being blocked, and with just a few mouse clicks, we can generate a PDF report for our manager that shows the details and a lot more readable than our typical log file. While this is nice, we can take things a step further and drill down to see the specific firewall rules that result in these blocks and help us troubleshoot the complaining users. When we look into the software updates category, we see that one of our rules blocks any web surfing originating from a web server, which certainly makes sense for general security practice as this keeps malware from infecting our web apps. But it also keeps critical updates from Microsoft from happening too, which isn't good. We can also examine the particular applications being blocked with this display, showing the particular updates along with SSH being denied by the firewall, as well as the particular users and what boxes they're connecting to. What about the opposite situation, where our manager wants to understand the dangers of any allowed traffic that are originating from our hacker-proof department? We click on the appropriate parameters and see this display showing the large amount of remote admin traffic. When we drill down further, we see that many in this group are using TeamViewer and see who they are. We can see that the firewall rule isn't set up properly because all this access is happening over the standard web port 80. With just a few clicks, as you see here, we can create a new firewall rule to block all remote admin apps, even ones like TeamViewer, that are indistinguishable from outbound web traffic. McAfee's firewall has a lot more app intelligence built in, as you can see from scrolling through this list. Let's say our manager is encouraged by our analysis and wants to see further what particular threats we're open to. By clicking on the threat button, we bring up another bubble chart with red bubbles showing the most dangerous ones, and we can produce another report within seconds. Most other firewalls have ways to create application-specific rules, but Profiler is very straightforward, granular, and easy to use. You can spot trends quickly, make adjustments to firewall rule sets, and see the results of your changes instantly without having to plow through the network traces and protocol details. Thanks for watching. You can download a free virtual trial of Profiler here, and also it comes with any McAfee firewall purchase.